Welcome to some basic Flash. So let's have a quick look at the Flash screen that we can see. You've got the toolbar down here, you have the timeline along the top, you have the stage here, this white area, properties panel at the bottom, and a properties panel over there on that side. Now what we're going to start off with is drawing a basic shape. I'm going to use a rectangle tool, but you can draw squares with it as well. So click on the rectangle tool there. You'll see that we've got properties panel now has changed, so we're going to leave the stroke on black, which is the border around the edge, and we'll change the fill to let's go for a blue. Okay, so and we'll change the line width to 2, so press 2, press enter. Okay, now let's draw on the stage. So if we draw, just click and drag, and we have a rectangle. Now we want a square, so if I do Control Z, which will undo that, if you hold the Shift key down when you're drawing, it will force it to draw a perfect square. So there we go, we have a perfect square now with blue fill and a black stroke or black border around the edge. Now, next thing we're going to look at is basic selection. This is the one we're interested in up here, the basic select tool. Click on that, it's the black arrow. Now, if we click in the fill, you'll notice it's not quite selected the border. So I'll illustrate this by just clicking and dragging, and you'll see it's left the border or stroke behind. So if we do Control Z to undo and sort of put it back, now we can just change the fill colour. So let's go for a green. Okay, and press the Escape key to deselect. Now you'll notice, watch what happens if I click on the line. A bit fiddly, but click on it. Now if I move that, it's just selected the one side. Now obviously we want to select the whole border all the way around. So if we do Control Z again to undo. Now if you hold the Shift key down when you're selecting, it will allow you to select multiple areas or parts, whatever you're working on. So now if I now try and drag that, it should come as one unit. Okay, there we go. So Control Z to undo. Now maybe we want to make the line a bit thicker. You see we've still got it all selected around there. So tap in a number there, let's go for 4, press enter, and press escape to deselect. There we go, press escape, there we go, and you see the border's much thicker now. So that's really it, basic selection. Oh, another way to select, I may as well add now, is to, again, be on the selection tool, and just sort of draw around the area you want to select, and you'll notice it's selected the whole lot, the fill and the border around the edge. Okay.